drum plugging. It was in my gear bag.
Ready? I'm running.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Jordan!
Greetings, sir. Okay.
So, Dexie Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morgan. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client Jordan Cross to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
Dexie Barrett doesn't waste time on him. Only works for the best.
Well, I mean, she's been with George at the last since the beginning.
It's different. A few upcoming.
Yeah, you know, I think you just answered your own question.
Huh? I don't even know why.
I don't even care. Going through the motions here.
A puppet.
False alarm.
see you. Keep watching.
All right there?
Hi. Dexie Barrett asked me to deliver this. It's for the gentleman staying at the Queen's Suite.
Of course. I'll make sure that Mr. Morgan gets it.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Ken Morgan. Any messages for me?
Let me check. Yes, Mr. Morgan. A letter was only just delivered. Here you are, sir.
Finally. Basement linen room. Call me when you get there. Dexie Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly where he is headed.
Barrett finally gave word. We're meeting at the linen room.
The linen room. Sexy.
Welcome to the exciting world of corporate underhand dealings.
Doing okay? Good.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. Please comply and leave the premises.
That was 3 hours ago. The receptionist said the note only just arrived. Never mind. I'm here now.
Give me the flash drive,
Miss Barrett, and I promise I will be out of your hair. Tonight? Out of the question, I would need to change my flight. I have my housekeeper watching my dog. Miss Barrett! Queer about this.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Because I just remembered the anniversary tomorrow, so I need a
than fiction. What the? Ouch! Ouch!
Oh, the horror. This is madness. This is madness. Do something!
Run!
God damn it!
What's going on?
We have
what the?